Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tanima's Artistry. If you're new to my channel, have a look in my previously uploaded videos. If you like my videos, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and comment your thoughts. You can also press the bell icon for notifications related to my channel. Today I decided to paint a rainy day with watercolors. It's very hot here nowadays, almost 43 degrees Celsius. So I felt like painting a rainy day just to feel a little bit cold. I hope you enjoy my full video, how I painted my papers with colors. Put the colors layers by layers. And of course, don't miss to see the last. In the end, I have painted a reflection of the little boy here, and the sky and the trees in the floor of the terrace. I hope I justified the water reflection of the surroundings, just like we see after the rain pours in. If you are thinking, is your time worth watching my videos for that longer time? Then don't worry, you can skip the rest of the part, go to the end, see the end result. And if you like the end result, watch the full videos to learn to see how I put watercolors layer by layer. Watercolor is not so easy that it looks. It needs a lot of time and of course a lot of patience. Sometimes you don't like what you have done in the first part, but you have to keep your patience and keep faith in yourself. You have to wait for the first layer to dry to go for the second layer. And also, in other scenarios, you can't let your paper dry at all. You have to wait for a few seconds, and when your paper is almost to dry out, you have to put on the second layer of the color based on how you want your picture to look like. A lot you can do with your watercolors. You can apply wet and dry, wet and wait, color glazing, and a lot of other things. This painting took me 1 hour to make. If you have patience to see the 1 hour long video, then I request you to see and learn how you can make your painting good when you are thinking that it's not going to be good at all in the first. So I'll request you to watch the full video. But if you don't have time and if you want to see a shorter version of it, then it is already uploaded in my channel. You can see the time lapse as well. I always make a time lapse videos of my painting for my viewers. When you have little bit time left in your hand and you have a lot of work to do in the day. So here it is. You have a longer full length video and you have a time lapse video. You can choose what video you want to watch. Please give a like and share my videos. You can comment on what I can improve in my paintings, or you can give any suggestions like what painting I can draw next, or what type of drawing I can do. Is it sketching, it is shading, it is watercolor. So you can give any suggestions in the comment box also. Enjoy the